Some people complain, but not me. Just happy to be here. Just going to spin your legs for an hour. Power. Cycle is pretty fun. Guess I'm open for business.
Hey.
Where to?
The soda fountain's open. Want to be the first customer?
Depends. How much does it cost?
Oh, it's free.
Hey, really? Piper.
Time for some travel fuel.
I guess then.
Want one?
It's time we each went our own way.
Suppose I'll head home then.
Ugh, it tastes...
Not too bad job, Maddie.
This tastes
fountain.
Funny.
Make sure to come back. So damn hungry. Maybe I'll get another drink.
Huh?
All the soda you can drink. to check up? I got a customer right here. You're back!
Oh, yeah, this vault's amazing. Just great. Wow.
Yeah, just great. It's so great, I don't even know what I'm saying.
Neither do I.
To think we've turned the simple soda fountain into something noble. It fills me with pride. On to the next prototype. The Hippocratic Oath. A solemn vow to do no harm. Well, roughly, that's what it means. I don't want to get into interpreting dusty Latin textbooks, but that core sentiment of the medical community runs counter to what we're trying to accomplish here. Doctors shouldn't put their patients' welfare first. Instead, their sole focus should be the collective good. You understand, of course.
The Hippocratic Oath is there for a reason. It's the right thing to do.
Spare me conventional platitudes. We have history to make. So, enter the Vault-Tec Phoropter. A specialized piece of optometrist equipment that, yes, can improve a patient's eyesight. But, potentially so much more. The prototype requires a bit... well, a lot. All right, a staggering quantity of radioactive material. But the results will be worth it.
Where am I gonna get that much nuclear material?
You're in luck. We chose this site for Vault 88 because our surveys indicate that there's a rich source of uranium deeper inside the caves. So, dig deep. And get what we need.
Coca-Cola, but the soda's free.
I don't think we've met yet. Anyway, I just wanted to...
Thank you.
Finally, Vault 88's work can truly begin. Looks like we have our first patient. Yes. Before we begin, Clem, how do you feel about children?
They're all right, I guess.
You ever planning on having any?
I don't know. Why are you asking?
Just idle chatter. Go on.
Hi, you here for an eye exam with the this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
So, what do I do?
Just stay still.
So I just sit.
Yeah, yeah. The machine will do the rest.
This thing's creeping me out.
All done. It says you got, a minor eye infection. Some eye drops will clear it up.
Thanks.
And that's it? Nothing else?
No. Lady Overseer, exam's all done.
Finally, Vault 88's work can truly begin.
I never had an eye exam before. It wasn't so bad, I guess. Why are you doing this stuff, anyhow?
These experimental devices could make life better for everyone.
Huh. No shit. So I need eye drops, huh? Right. After Clem going crazy on that damn power cycle, are you guys some sort of sickos?
There's nothing sinister going on. You're just imagining things.
You sure? I mean, that eye machine. All right. But I'm watching you.
So one of our residents is happy. That's completely irrelevant. We should be making hard choices to improve the effectiveness of the Vault. Instead, you spend your time pandering to their every whim.
Don't you want to make your residents' lives better?
The primary goal, the only goal, is to safeguard the American way and protect its people. I don't have the luxury of thinking about happiness.
I'm improving people's lives. I'm not gonna apologize for that.
I just don't understand you. Please, make this next one count. This last experiment is my pride and joy. Following in the footsteps of Dr. Braun and the others, I have spent my time devising my very own prototype. Its premise is this. We are all flawed creatures, each with our own vices. What if our Vault didn't pointlessly try to stamp out these predilections and instead harnessed them?
Give me the details.
The vice in question is greed. The schematic is for a slot machine. I designed it to be as enticing as possible. Choose the experimental parameters, and let's see how it fares in the field.
do well. Promise. Thing's broke. It keeps making these weird clicking noises.
Hey there.
Time to check in with the slot machine. I can't wait. Time to check in with the slot machine. I can't wait. Check in with Clem.
Oh, hi. Is the slot machine supposed to flash every now and again? I swear it makes strange noise and flashes.
You must be imagining things. A slot machine doesn't take pictures of people.
Excuse me.
Let's check in with Clem.
Oh, hi. Is the slot machine supposed to flash every now and again, I swear it makes strange noise and flashes.
You must be imagining things. A slot machine doesn't take pictures of people.
My luck's gonna turn around.
Hey there.
Let's check in with Clem.
Oh, hi. Is the slot machine supposed to flash? Every now and again, I swear it makes strange noise and flashes.
You must be imagining things. A slot machine doesn't take pictures of people.
Are slot machines supposed to flash?
I just want to trade a few things.
Did the machine just say degenerate? Did the machine just say degenerate?